इंसान इज ईयर 2005, इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय के सुभाष। इट स्टारिंग अजय देवगन, अक्षय कुमार, ईशा डोयल, लारा दत्ता एंड तुषार कपूर। इट इज ए रीमेक ऑफ द तेलुगु फिल्म कदमगम एंड द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी। अमजाद अक्षय कुमार एन ऑटो रिक्शा ड्राइवर हु इज सर्चिंग इज लॉन्ग लॉस्ट ब्रदर्स मुन्ना एंड स्ट्रगलिंग अविनाश तुषार कपूर हु वॉन्ट टू बी ए स्टार इन बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री। अमजाद वॉन्ट टू मैरी ए लवर हिना ईशा डोयल्स, बट हर पेरेंट्स वॉन्ट हर टू मैरी ए रिच मैन। सो अमजाद प्लान्स टू विन हर पेरेंट्स ट्रस्ट बाई ए फेक ड्रामा विथ अविनाश एंड इज फ्रेंड्स टू एक्ट हैज फेक गॉन्स एंड दे इन्वॉल्व राठौड़ टू अरेस्ट विंस हिना हार्ट। द प्लान से गॉस फॉर्म्स एज रियल से गॉन्स अपीयर्स, बट अमजाद फाइट डेम्स लीडिंग से हिनास पेरेंट्स एग्रीइंग टू मैरी हर टू अमजाद। मेन विल इंस्पेक्टर अजीत राठौड़ अजय देवगन इज ऑन ए मिशन ऑफ एलिमिनेट द नोटोरियस टेररिस्ट अमजाद खान राहुल देव हु किल्ड हिज वाइफ कोयना मित्रा एंड द लेटर्स इज अंडरग्राउंड फ्रॉम द आईज ऑफ द लॉ एंड प्लानिंग टू डिस्ट्रॉय मुंबई। अविनाश हु इज ए स्ट्रगलर ऑन द अदर हैंड लॉस हिज जॉब्स एज एन एक्स्ट्रा इन द फिल्म आफ्टर एन आर्ग्यूमेंट विद एन इनकोजिस्टिक एक्टर ए न्यू कमर्स इंदू लैला इज help the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani cast James to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathore, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after the exile, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers. He kills Rathore's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathore learns the Hajar is none other than Amjad's young brother Munna and arrest Amjad. Hajar calls Rathore at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samarth and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathore's launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad learns that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and links the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it has Jilad a flight and ensues the during explosions at the stations, which Rathore and Amjad kill Hajar's men. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathore and Amjad, both shoot them down. Rathore condoles and Amjad, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathore, Amjad and Avinash return from the amuse and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathore and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Hajar Khan. Munna Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of real estate agent Lakshmi Kant. Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sharat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshrani Films directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad mothers, and many more played their respective roles. And the soundtrack, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. And now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who abundantly appears in Hindi. Premchi, the daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmender and Hema Malini, the roles, made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life: Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmender and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sister's. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career: In year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla, Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, opposite Aftab Sivadasani, with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Deol received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, "Isha as a person exuded the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she surely isn't up to the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith and her future project." Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Deol's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Triangle Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan, turn others of Indian FM prizes her acting and wrote, "It is the Isha Deol who surprised you with a mature performance. Although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost insurely and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gani and Redeemed Prize Isha Deol acting and dancing, and compare it to Isha Deol Mother's Hema Malini." Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe, opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and turn others observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol's first two movies in year 2003, Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne, were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isha Deol earned maximum review for Satan others, who wrote Isha Deol shows improvement and terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Taran Adarsh considered Isha Ajay Devgan is on a mission to eliminate the notorious terrorist Amjad Khan Rahul Dev, who killed his wife Koena Mitra, and the latter is underground from the eyes of the law and planning to destroy Mumbai. Avinash, who is a struggler on the other hand, lost his job as an extra in the films after an argument with an inquisitive actor. A newcomer, Indu Laila, is helped the Avinash to enter the industry, and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a Promising with the producers, hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver. But Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Rani casted them too as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the letters is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after the exile, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trains with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Ajaz is none another than Amjad, young brothers Munna and arrest Amjad. Ajaz calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Ashok Samat, and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod's launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brothers is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Ajaz and links the innocent people, but Ajaz denies by naming it has jilad a flight and ensures it during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Amjad kill Ajaz's man. Just when Ajaz and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad, both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad, to which the letters confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of jihad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Amjad and Avinash return from the ambush, and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod, and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Ajaz Khan. Munna, Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of Real Estate Agent. Lakshmi Kant Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sarat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshani Films Directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu Mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad Mothers, and many more played their respective roles. And the soundtrack, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. And now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmender and Hema Malini Deol's, made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmender and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actors Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sisters. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level, and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career: in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla, Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, opposite Aftab Sivadasani, with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Doyal received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff वोट ईसा हैज ए पर्सन एक्सक्यूज द कॉन्फिडेंस एंड मोस्ट बॉर्डर्स ऑन एरोग्रेंस राकेश बुडू ऑफ प्लैनेट बॉलीवुड वोट सी इजेंट हॉरेबल बट गिवेन द हाइप एंड डिमांड एंड ऑफ कोर्स कंपेरिजन सी सोली इजेंट ऑफ द मार्क ऑफ कोर्स सी इज नाउ वेरी क्लोज टू बीइंग वॉच आउट एंड इफ यू आर हर फैन यू कैन अप्रिशिएट एंड अदर्स एक्सपेक्ट of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project. Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isa Deol's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Triangles Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan's Taran Others of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote it is the Isa Deol who surprised you with a mature performance. Also, her look are inconsistent and the young sisters taking on the role of an outmost insecurity and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gaini and Redip praised Isa Deol acting and dancing. And compare it to Isa Deol's Murders. Hema Malini Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chilla and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isa Deol's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and Taran Adas observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isa Deol's first two movies in यह टूटा ट्री कुछ तो है एंड चुरा लिया है तुमने वेयर बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर्स फॉर कुछ तो है ईशा देओल एंड मैक्सिमम रिव्यू फॉर सतारन आर्डर्स हु ग्रोथ ईशा देओल शोस इम्प्रूवमेंट एंड टर्म्स ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस एज वेल एज हर ओवरऑल अपीयरेंस सतारन आर्डर्स कंसिडर्ड ईशर एन आर्ग्यूमेंट विद एन इनकोजिस्टिक एक्टर्स ए न्यू कमर्स इंडू लैला इज हेल्प द अविनाश टू इंटर द इंडस्ट्री एंड सून बोथ फॉल इन लव विद ईच अदर्स नॉट नोइंग दैट सी हैड बीन सब्जेक्टेड टू ए कॉम्प्रोमिस विद द प्रोड्यूसर्स होपलेस अविनाश डिसाइडेड टू बी एन ऑटो रिक्शा ड्राइवर बट इंडू अपोलॉजिज एंड एनकरेज अविनाश टू बी ए गुड एक्टर सून अविनाश एंड इंडू लक टर्न्स व्हेन फिल्म मेकर्स रानी cast James to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the letters is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after the exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trains with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Hajar is none other than Amjad young brothers Munna and arrest Amjad. Hajar calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samarth and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and leaves the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it as Jilad a flight and ensues during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Amjad kill Hajar's men. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad to which the latter confuses stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end Rathod, Amjad and Avinash return from the Ambuse and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. ईशा डोयल प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हीना, सुनील ग्रोवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ महेश रंगा, अविनाश फ्रेंच लैला प्लेड द रोल ऑफ इंदू, राहुल देव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अजहर खान मुन्ना, अभिराज ब्रदर्स एंड टेररिस्ट, विजू होटे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रियल एस्टेट एजेंट, लक्ष्मीकांत बर्डे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ लक्ष्मण, शरद सक्सेना प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हीना फॉर्डर, हसरनी फिल्म्स डायरेक्टर्स एंड हिरमनी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हिंदू मदर्स, विवेक प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अग्रवाल, पर्चना प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रज्जो, बीना प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अमजाद मदर्स एंड मेनी मोर प्लेड देयर रेस्पेक्टिव रोल एंड द साउंडट्रैक ऑल लिरिक्स वर रिटन बाय समीर, ऑल म्यूजिक बाय कंपोज बाय हिमेश रेशमिया एंड नाउ टॉक अबाउट ईशा डोयल. ईशा डोयल इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस एंड मॉडल हु Mundatly appears in Hindi films, the daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmender and Hema Malini. The roles made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life: Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmender and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sisters. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level, and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career: in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla, Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, opposite Aftab Sivadasani, with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Doyal received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswars of Rediff wrote, "Isha has a person exude the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she surely isn't up the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watch out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project." Despite mixed reactions and the box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Doyal's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Triangle, Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Taran Adarsh of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote, "It is the Isha Doyal who surprises you with a mature performance. Although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost insecurity and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gaini and Redipt praised Isha Doyal acting and dancing and compare it to Isha Deol Mother's Hema Malini. Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe, opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and Taran Adarsh observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol two first two movies in year 2003 कुछ तो है एंड चुरा लिया है तुमने, वेयर बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर्स फॉर कुछ तो है ईशा देओल एंड मैक्सिमम रिव्यू फॉर सतारण आदर्श हु ग्रोथ ईशा देओल shows improvement in terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Taran others considered Ajay Devgan is on a mission to eliminate the notorious terrorist Amjad Khan Rahul Dev, who killed his wife Koena Mitra and the latter is underground from the eyes of the law and planning to destroy Mumbai. Avinash, who is a struggler, on the other hand, lost his job as an extra in the films after an argument with an enthusiastic actor. A newcomer, Indu Laila, is helped Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a promise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani cast them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajay returns home after the exile, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Ajay is none other than Amjad young brothers Munna and arrest Amjad. Ajay calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samarth, and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad learns that this brothers is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and links the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it has Jilad replied and ensues the during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Amjad kill Hajar's man. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad, both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Amjad and Avinash return from the ambush, and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod, and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Ajay Khan. Munna, Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of Real Estate Agent. Lakshmi Kant Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sharat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshani Films Directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu Mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Bina played the role of Amjad Mothers, and many more played their respective roles. And the soundtrack, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. And now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmendra and Hema Malini Deols, made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmendra and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actors Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sister's. During During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla, Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, opposite Aftab Sivadasani with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Royal received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, "Isha has a person exude the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she surely isn't up to the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith and her future project." Despite mixed reactions and the box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Doyle's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Tangles, Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan's Taran Adarsh of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote, "It is the Isha Doyle who surprises you with a mature performance. Although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost insincerely and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films." Bhavana Gani and Rediff praised Isha Deol acting and dancing and compared it to Isha Deol Murders. Hema Malini, Deol's third and final release of the year, was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and Taran Adarsh observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol's first two movies in year 2003, Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne, were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isha Deol's earned maximum review for Taran Adarsh, who wrote Isha Deol shows improvement and terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Taran Adarsh considered Isha an argument with an inconsistent actor, a newcomer. Indu Laila is helped the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a promise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani cast Dems to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after being exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trains with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Hajar is none other than Amjad, young brothers Munna, and arrest Amjad. Hajar calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samat and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod's launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads हजार एंड लिव्स द इनोसेंट पीपल्स बट हजार डिनाइज बाय नेमिंग इट हैज जिलाड ए फ्लाइट एंड एंश्योर्स ड्यूरिंग एक्सप्लोशन एट द स्टेशन विच राठौड़ एंड हमजाद किल हजार मैन जस्ट वेन हजार एंड मसूद ट्राइज टू अटैक राठौड़ एंड हमजाद बोथ शूट देम डाउन राठौड़ कॉन्डल्स एंड हमजाद टू विच द लेटर्स कंफ्यूज स्टार्टिंग दैट द पर्सन हु किल इनोसेंट पीपुल्स इन द नेम ऑफ जिलाद शुड बी गनेड डाउन एट द एंड राठौड़ हमजाद एंड अविनाश रिटर्न फ्रॉम द अम्यूज एंड द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग अजय देवगन प्लेड द रोल ऑफ इंस्पेक्टर अजीत राठौड़ एंड अक्षय कुमार प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अमजाद खान तुषार कपूर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अविनाश कपूर राणा लारा दत्ता प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मेघना ईशा डोयल प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हीना सुनील ग्रोवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ महेश रंगा अविनाश फ्रेंच लैला प्लेड द रोल ऑफ इंदू राहुल देव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अजहर खान मुन्ना अमजाद ब्रदर्स एंड टेररिस्ट विजू कोटे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रियल एस्टेट एजेंट लक्ष्मीकांत बर्डे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ लक्ष्मण शरद सक्सेना प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हीना फॉर्डर हर्षणी फिल्म डायरेक्टर्स एंड हिरमनी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हिंदू मदर्स विवेक प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अग्रवाल अर्चना प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रजो बीना प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अमजाद मदर्स एंड मेनी मोर प्लेड देयर रेस्पेक्टिव रोल एंड द सॉन्ग टाइटल ऑल लिरिक्स वेर रिटन बाय समीर ऑल म्यूजिक बाय कंपोज बाय हिमेश रेशमिया एंड नाउ टॉक अबाउट ईशा डोयल ईशा डोयल इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस एंड मॉडल हु Mundatli appears in Hindi films The Daughter of the Two Politicians drama Dharmender and Hema Malini roles made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002 which earned her award and nomination including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut Early Life Isha Deol was born in Bombay present in Mumbai on 2nd November 1981 she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmendra and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna and she is a half-sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol and first cousin of actress Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sister's. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career in year 2002 to 2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002 opposite Aftab Shiva दशनी विथ संजय कपूर जया बच्चन एंड अनुपम खेर प्लेइंग सपोर्टिंग रोल्स दिस मूवी वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर्स ईशा डोयल रिसीव्ड मैक्स रिएक्शंस फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स अपॉन हर परफॉर्मेंस सवेरा आर सोमेश्वर ऑफ रिडिफ्ट वोट ईशा एज ए पर्सन एक्सक्यूड द कॉन्फिडेंस एंड मोस्ट बॉर्डर ऑन एरोग्रेंस राकेश बुडू ऑफ प्लैनेट बॉलीवुड वोट सी एजेंट horrible but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons she solely isn't up to the mark of course she is now very close to being watch out and if you are her fan you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith and her future project Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Deol's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Tangles, Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Taran others of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote it is the Isha Deol who surprise you with a mature performance although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an almost insincerely and comes out with a natural performance she has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gaini and received praise Isha Deol acting and dancing and compare it to Isha Deol murders Hema Malini. Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and Tarun Adas observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol's first two movies in year 2003 Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isha Deol earned maximum review for Tarun Adas, who wrote Isha Deol shows improvement and terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Tarun Adas considered Ajay Devgan is on a mission of eliminate the notorious terrorist Amjad Khan Rahul Dev, who killed his wife Koena Mitra and the latter is underground from the eyes of the law and planning to destroy Mumbai. Avinash, who is a struggler, on the other hand lost his job as an extra in the films after an argument with an enthusiastic actor. A newcomer, Indu Laila, is helped the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourage Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Hindu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani cast them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajay returns home after the exile, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trains with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Ajay is none other than Amjad's young brother Munna and arrests Amjad. Ajay calls Rathod at the Bandra Terminums and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samat and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and links the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it has jilad a flight and ensures the during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Amjad kill Hajar's match. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad, both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Amjad and Avinash return from the ambush and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Deol played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Hajar Khan. Munna, Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of Real Estate Agent. Lakshmi Kant Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sarath Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshrani Films Directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu Mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad Mothers and many more played their respective roles and the soundtrack. All lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Resmia. And now talk about Isha Deol. Isha Deol is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmender and Hema Malini, Deol made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002. which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life: Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai, on 2nd November 1981. She is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmendra and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sisters. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level, and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career: In year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla, Koi Mere Dil Se Puche, in year 2002, opposite Aftab Sivadasani, with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Deol received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, "Isha as a person exudes the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand, and of course, comparisons, she surely isn't up to the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project." Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Deol's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Triangles, Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan's Turn Others of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote, "It is the Isha Deol who surprises you with a mature performance. Although her look are inconsistent, and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost insecurity and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gani and Redeemed Prize. Isha Deol acting and dancing, and compare it to Isha Deol Mother's Hema Malini." Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe, opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim, and Tarun Adas observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol first two movies in year 2003, Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne, were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isha Deol earned maximum review for Tarun Adas, who wrote, "Isha Deol shows improvement and terms of performance as well as her overall appearance." Tarun Adas considered Isha an argument with an inconsistent actor, a newcomer. Indu Laila is helped the Avinash to enter the industry, and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Rani cast James to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajar returns home after being exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Hajar is none other than Amjad's young brothers Munna and arrest Amjad. Hajar calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Ashok Samat and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod's launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brothers is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and leaves the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it as Jilad a flight and ensures the during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Amjad kill Hajar's men. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad, to which the letters confuses starting that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Amjad and Avinash return from the amuse and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Hajar Khan. Munna Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of Real Estate Agent. Lakshmi Kant Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sarat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshani Film Directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu Mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad Mothers and many more played their respective roles. And the soundtrack, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. And now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmender and Hema Malini, the roles made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deval was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmender and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna and she is a half sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol and first cousin of actress Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sisters. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002 opposite Aftab Sivadasani with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Doyal received max reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, Isha as a person exuded the confidence and most borders on arrogance. Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, she isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she solely isn't up the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project. Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isa Doyle's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Triangles Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan. Hrithik Roshan's turn others of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote, "It is the Isa Doyle who surprised you with a mature performance. Although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of and almost insincerely and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films. Bhavana Gani and Redipt praised Isa Doyle acting and dancing and compare it to Isa Doyle Murders. Hima Malini, Doyle's third and final release of the year, was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isa Doyle's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and turn others observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isa Doyle's first two movies in year 2003 Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isa Doyle earned maximum review for Satan others, who wrote Isa Doyle shows improvement and terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Taran Adarsh considered Isa Ajay Devgan is on a mission of eliminate the notorious terrorist Amjad Khan Rahul Dev, who killed his wife Koena Mitra and the latter is underground from the eyes of the law and planning to destroy Mumbai. Avinash, who is a struggler, on the other hand, lost his job as an extra in the films after an argument with an inquisitive actor. A newcomer, Indu Laila, is helped the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourage Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Hindu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani casted them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the letters is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after the exile, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod launches the Ajaz is none other than Amjad young brothers Munna and arrest Amjad. Ajaz calls Rathod at the Bandra Terminums and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samat, and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod bonds. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and leaves the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it has a Jilad flight and ensures it during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Amjad kill Hajar's man. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad, both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Amjad and Avinash return from the ambush, and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod, and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isa Doyle played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Ajay Khan. मुन्ना, अमजाद ब्रदर्स एंड टेररिस्ट विजू होते, प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रियल एस्टेट एजेंट लक्ष्मीकांत बर्डे, प्लेड द रोल ऑफ लक्ष्मण शरद सक्सेना, प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हिनास फादर हर्षणी फिल्म डायरेक्टर्स एंड हिरमनी, प्लेड द रोल ऑफ हिंदू मदर्स विवेक, प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अग्रवाल अर्चना, प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रज्जो बीना, प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अमजाद मदर्स एंड मेनी मोर, प्लेड देयर रेस्पेक्टिव रोल एंड द साउंड ट्रैक, ऑल लिरिक्स वेर रिटन बाय समीर, ऑल म्यूजिक बाय कंपोज बाय हिमेश रेशमिया। एंड नाउ टॉक अबाउट ईशा डोयल। ईशा डोयल इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस एंड मॉडल हु प्रेमिनेंटली अपीयर्स इन हिंदी फिल्म, द डॉटर ऑफ टू पॉलिटिशियंस ड्रामा धर्मेंद्र एंड हेमा मालिनी डियोल्स, मेड हर डेब्यूट इन कोई मेरे दिल से पूछे इन ईयर 2002 विच अर्न हर अवार्ड एंड नॉमिनेशन इंक्लूडिंग फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट फीमेल डेब्यूट। अर्ली लाइफ। ईशा डोयल वॉज बॉर्न इन बॉम्बे, प्रेजेंट इन मुंबई ऑन 2 नवंबर 1981। सी इज एल्डर डॉटर ऑफ बॉलीवुड स्टार धर्मेंद्र एंड हेमा मालिनी। सी हैज यंगर सिस्टर नेम आना एंड सी इज हाफ सिस्टर्स ऑफ द एक्टर सनी देओल एंड बॉबी देओल एंड फर्स्ट कजन ऑफ एक्टर्स अभय देओल। इन सी इज पंजाबी ऑन हर फादर्स साइड एंड तमिल ऑन हर मदर साइड। सी स्पीक्स तमिल एंड हर मदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स। ड्यूरिंग हर स्कूल डेज सी वॉज पैशनेट अबाउट फुटबॉल एंड प्लेड एज ए मिडफील्डर। सी वॉज द कैप्टन ऑफ हर स्कूल फुटबॉल टीम्स एंड सी रिप्रेजेंटेड हर कॉलेज इन हैंडबॉल एट द स्टेट लेवल एंड वॉज ऑल्सो सेलेक्टेड फॉर द इंडियन नेशनल वुमेन फुटबॉल टीम। करियर इन ईयर 2002 to 2003 सी स्टार्टेड हर एक्टिंग करियर इन ए लीड रोल्स विथ विनय शुक्ला कोई मेरे दिल से पूछे इन ईयर 2002 अपोजिट अफ्ताब शिवा दशनी विथ संजय कपूर जया बच्चन एंड अनुपम खेर प्लेइंग सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। दिस मूवी वॉज द बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर। ईशा डोयल रिसीव्ड मैक्स रिएक्शंस फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स अपॉन हर परफॉर्मेंस। सवेरा आर सोमेश्वर ऑफ रिडिफ्ट वोट ईशा हैज ए पर्सन एक्सक्यूड द कॉन्फिडेंस एंड मोस्ट बॉर्डर्स ऑन एरोग्रेंस। राकेश बुर्डू ऑफ प्लैनेट बॉलीवुड वोट सी एजेंट horrible but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons she solely isn't up the mark. Of course she is now very close to being watch out and if you are her fan you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith and her future project. Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Doyle's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Triangles Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Taran Adarsh of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote it is the Isha Doyle who surprise you with a mature performance. Also her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost insecurity and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gaini and Redipt praise Isha Doyle acting and dancing and compare it to Isha Doyle Mother's Hema Malini. Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and Taran Adarsh observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol's first two movies in year 2003 Kuch To Hai and चुरा लिया है तुमने वेयर बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर्स फॉर कुछ तो है। ईशा देओल अर्न मैक्सिमम रिव्यू फॉर सतारन आदर्श हु ग्रोथ ईशा देओल शोस इम्प्रूवमेंट एंड टर्म्स ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस एज वेल एज हर ओवरऑल अपीयरेंस। तारन आदर्श कंसिडर्ड ईशा एन आर्ग्यूमेंट विद एन इनकोजिस्टिक एक्टर्स ए न्यू कमर्स इंडू लैला इज help the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Rani cast them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajay returns home after the exile, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Hajar is none other than Hamzad's young brother Munna and arrests Hamzad. Hajar calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samarth and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod's bonds. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and leaves the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it as Jilad a flight and ensues during explosions at the stations, which Rathod and Hamzad kill Hajar's man. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Hamzad, both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Hamzad, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Hamzad and Avinash return from the Ambulance, and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod, and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Hajar Khan. Munna, Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of real estate agent Lakshmi Kant. Birthday played the role of Lakshman. Sharat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshrani Films directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad mothers, and many more played their respective roles. And the soundtrack, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. And now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who predominantly appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmendra and Hema Malini Deol, made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmendra and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sister's. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career: in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, opposite Aftab Sivadasani, with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Royal received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswars of Rediff wrote, Isha has a person exude the confidence and most borders on arrogance. Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, she isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she surely isn't up to the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project. Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Doyle's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Tangles Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan's Taran Adarsh of Indian FM praised her acting and wrote, it is the Isha Doyle who surprised you with a mature performance, although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost insincerely and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films. Bhavana Gani and Rediff praised Isha Doyle acting and dancing and compared it to Isha Doyle Murders. Hima Malini, Doyle's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chilla and Kya Dil Na Kahe, opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Doyle's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and Taran Adarsh observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Doyle's first two movies in year 2003, Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne, were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isha Doyle earned maximum review for Taran Adarsh, who wrote, Isha Doyle shows improvement in terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Taran Adarsh considered Isha Ajay Devgan is on a mission to eliminate the notorious terrorist Amjad Khan Rahul Dev, who killed his wife Koyna Mitra, and the latter is underground from the eyes of the law and planning to destroy Mumbai. Avinash, who is a struggler, on the other hand, lost his job as an extra in the films after an argument with an inquisitive actor. A newcomer, Indu Laila, is helped the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani casted them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathore, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajay returns home after the exile, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trains with passengers. He kills Rathore's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathore learns the Hajar is none other than Amjad, young brothers Munna, and arrest Amjad. Hajar calls Rathore at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samat and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathore's bonds. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad learns that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and leaves the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it as Jilad a flight and ensues during explosions at the stations, which Rathore and Amjad kill Hajar's man. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Hamzat. Both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Hamzat, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jihad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Hamzat and Avinash return from the ambush, and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod, and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Ajar Khan. Munna, Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of Real Estate. Real estate agent Lakshmikant Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sarat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshrani Films directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad mothers, and many more played their respective roles. And the soundtrack, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Resmia. And now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmender and Hema Malini, the roles made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmender and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actress Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sisters. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career: in year 2002 to 2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, opposite Aftab Sivadasani, with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Doyal received max reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, "Isha as a person exuded the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she solely isn't up the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project." Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Doyal's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Triangles, Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Taran others of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote, "It is the Isha Doyal who surprised you with a mature performance. Although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost incidentally and comes out with a natural performance, she has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gani and Redipt prize Isha Doyal acting and dancing, and compare it to Isha Doyal Mother's Hema Malini." Doyal's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe, opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Doyal's third consecutive flop, but She earned critical acclaim and Tran also observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Dhiral two first two movies in year 2003 कुछ तो है एंड चुरा लिया है तुमने वेयर बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर्स फॉर कुछ तो है ईशा देओल अर्न मैक्सिमम रिव्यू फॉर सतारन आदर्श हु ग्रोथ ईशा देओल शोस इम्प्रूवमेंट एंड टर्म्स ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस एज वेल एज हर ओवरऑल अपीयरेंस तारन आदर्श कंसिडर्ड ईशा एंड आर्ग्यूमेंट विथ एन इनकोजिस्टिक एक्टर्स ए न्यू कमर्स इंडू लैला इज help the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers hopeless Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor soon Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers as Rani cast James to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the letters is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after the exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers he kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose Rathod lunch the Hajar is none other than Amjad young brothers Munna and arrest Amjad Hajar calls Rathod at the Bandra terminums and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samarth and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brothers is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and leaves the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it has Jilad a flight. And ensues during explosions at the stations, which Rathod and Amjad kill Hajar's men. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad, both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Amjad, and Avinash return from the Amuse and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Ajay Khan. Munna Amjad Brothers and Terrorist Viju. Kote played the role of real estate agent Lakshmi Kant, Barde played the role of Lakshman Sharat Saxena, played the role of Hina's father, Harshrani Films directors, and Hermani played the role of Hindu mothers, Vivek played the role of Agarwal, Parchana played the role of Rajo, Bina played the role of Amjad. Mothers and many more played their respective roles and the soundtrack. All lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. I now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmendra and Hema Malini Deol, made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmendra and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna and she is a half-sister of the actors Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mothers and sisters. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002 opposite Aftab Sivadasani with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Royal received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, "Isha as a person exuded the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she surely isn't up to the mark. Of course, she is nowhere close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith and her future project." Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Doyle's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Triangles Na Hum Jano Na Tum opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Taran others of Indian FM prizes her acting and wrote, "It is the Isha Doyle who surprised you with a mature performance. Although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost insurely and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gani and Redeemed Prize Isha Deol acting and dancing and compare it to Isha Deol Mother's Hema Malini." Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and turn others observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol's first two movies in year 2003, Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne, were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isha Deol's earned maximum win for Satan others who wrote Isha Deol shows improvement and terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Taran Adarsh considered Isha Ajay Devgan is on a mission to eliminate the notorious terrorist Amjad Khan Rahul Dev, who killed his wife Koena Mitra, and the latter is underground from the eyes of the law and planning to destroy Mumbai. Avinash, who is a struggler, on the other hand, lost his job as an extra in the films after an argument with an enthusiastic actor. A newcomer, Indu Laila, is helped the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourage Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Hindu luck turns when filmmakers Rani cast them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajay returns home after being exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trains with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Ajay is none other than Amjad's young brother's Munna and arrests Amjad. Ajay calls Rathod at the Bandra टर्मिनियम एंड वेयर ही केप्ट पैसेंजर्स हैज होस्टेज विद ए डील टू रिलीज हिज साइड मसूद अशोक समर्थ एंड अमजाद एंड डिमांड ए हेलीकॉप्टर फॉर स्केपिंग राठौर लॉन्च अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्लान्स एंड रिचेस टू स्टेशन वेयर ही हॉरिफाइड अमजाद लंच दैट दिस ब्रदर्स इज ए टेररिस्ट अमजाद प्लीज हजार एंड लिंक्स द इनोसेंट पीपल्स बट हजार डिनाइज बाय नेमिंग इट हैज जिलाड ए फ्लाइट एंड एनशोर्स ड्यूरिंग एक्सप्लोशन एट द स्टेशन विच राठौर एंड अमजाद किल हजार मैन जस्ट वेन हजार एंड मसूद ट्राइज टू अटैक राठौर एंड अमजाद बोथ शूट देम डाउन राठौर कॉन्डल्स एंड अमजाद टू विच द लेटर्स कंफ्यूजेस स्टार्टिंग दैट द पर्सन हु किल इनोसेंट पीपल इन द नेम ऑफ जिलाड शुड बी गनेड डॉन एट द एंड राठौर अमजाद एंड अविनाश रिटर्न फ्रॉम द Ambuse and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Ajay Khan. Munna Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of real estate agent Lakshmi Kant. Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sharat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshani film directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad. Mothers and many more played their respective roles and the soundtrack. All lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. I am now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmendra and Hema Malini, the roles made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination including Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deval was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmendra and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna and she is a half-sister of the actors Sunny Deval and Bobby Deval and first cousin of actors Abhay Deval. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sister's. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002 opposite Aftab Sivadasani with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Deval received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, "Isha as a person exuded the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand, and of course, comparisons." She solely isn't up to the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out. And if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project. Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deval won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Deval's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Tangles, Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Taran others of Indian FM prizes her acting and wrote, "It is the Isha Deval who सरप्राइज यू विद ए मेच्योर परफॉर्मेंस ऑल्टो हर लुक आर इनकॉन्स्टेंट एंड यंग सिस्टर्स टेकिंग ऑन द रोल ऑफ एंड आउट यू मोस्ट Incidentally, and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films. Bhavana Gani and received prize Isha Deol acting and dancing, and compared it to Isha Deol Murders, Hema Malini Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chilla and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and turn others observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol's two first two movies in year 2003 Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isha Deol earned maximum review. For Satan others who wrote Isha Deol shows improvement and terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Taran Adarsh considered is an argument with an inconsistent actor. A newcomer, Indu Laila, is helped the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a promise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani casted them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the letters is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after the exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Ajaz is none other than Amjad young brothers Munna and arrest Amjad. Hajar calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samat, and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brother is a terrorist. Hamzat pleads Hajar and leaves the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it as Jilad a flight and ensures the during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Hamzat kill Hajar's man. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Hamzat, both shoot them down. Rathod Condels and Hamzat, to which the letters confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Hamzat and Avinash return from the ambush, and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod, and Akshay Kumar played the role of Hamzat Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Deol played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Ajar Khan. Munna, Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Hote played the role of Real Estate Agent. Lakshmi Kant Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sarat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshrani Films Directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu Mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Bina played the role of Amjad Mothers, and many more played their respective roles. And the soundtrack, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. And now talk about Isha Deol. Isha Deol is an Indian film actress and model who predominantly appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmender and Hema Malini Deol, made her debut in Koi मेरे दिल से पूछे इन ईयर 2002 विच अर्न हर अवार्ड एंड नॉमिनेशन इंक्लूडिंग फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट फीमेल डेब्यूट अर्ली लाइफ ईशा देओल वॉज बॉर्न इन बॉम्बे प्रेजेंट इन मुंबई ऑन 2 नवंबर 1981 सी इज एल्डर डॉटर ऑफ बॉलीवुड स्टार धर्मेंद्र एंड हेमा मालिनी सी हैज यंगर सिस्टर नेम आना एंड सी इज हाफ सिस्टर्स ऑफ द एक्टर सनी देओल एंड बॉबी देओल एंड फर्स्ट कजन ऑफ एक्टर्स अभय देओल इन सी इज पंजाबी ऑन हर फादर्स साइड एंड तमिल ऑन हर मदर साइड सी स्पीक्स तमिल एंड हर मदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स ड्यूरिंग हर स्कूल डेज सी वॉज पैशनेट अबाउट फुटबॉल एंड प्लेड एज ए मिडफील्डर्स सी वॉज द कैप्टन ऑफ हर स्कूल फुटबॉल टीम्स एंड सी रिप्रेजेंटेड हर कॉलेज इन हैंडबॉल्स एट द स्टेट लेवल्स एंड वॉज ऑल्सो सेलेक्टेड फॉर द इंडियन नेशनल वुमेन फुटबॉल टीम करियर इन ईयर 2002 टू 2003 सी स्टार्टेड हर एक्टिंग करियर इन ए लीड रोल्स विथ विनय शुक्ला कोई मेरे दिल से पूछे इन ईयर 2002 अपोजिट अफ्ताब शिवा दशनी विथ संजय कपूर जया बच्चन एंड अनुपम खेर प्लेइंग सपोर्टिंग रोल्स दिस मूवी वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर ईशा देओल रिसीव मैक्स रिएक्शन फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स अपॉन हर परफॉर्मेंस सवेरा आर सोमेश्वर ऑफ रिडिफ्ट वोट ईशा हैज ए पर्सन एक्सक्यूड द कॉन्फिडेंस एंड मोस्ट बॉर्डर्स ऑन एरोग्रेंस राकेश बुबू ऑफ प्लैनेट बॉलीवुड वोट सी एजेंट हॉरेबल बट गिवेन द हाइप एंड डिमांड एंड ऑफकोर्स कंपेरिजन्स सी सोली एजेंट ऑफ द मार्क ऑफकोर्स सी इज नाउ वेयर क्लोज टू बींग वॉच आउट एंड इफ यू आर हर फैन यू कैन अप्रिशिएट एंड अदर्स एक्सपेक्ट ऑफ हर परफॉर्मेंस विदाउट कंप्लीटली लूजिंग फेथ एंड हर फ्यूचर प्रोजेक्ट डिस्पेक्ट मिक्स रिएक्शन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर देओल वॉन द न्यूमेरियस अवार्ड ऑफ हर परफॉर्मेंस इंक्लूडिंग दी फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट फीमेल डेब्यूट एट दी 48th फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड ईशा देओल सेकेंड फिल्म वॉज अर्जुन सलोको लव ट्रायंगल्स ना हम जानो ना तुम अपोजिट सैफ अली खान ऋतिक रोशन टर्न अदर्स ऑफ इंडियन एफ एम प्राइज हर एक्टिंग एंड ग्रोथ इट इज ईशा देओल हु सरप्राइज यू विद ए मेच्योर परफॉर्मेंस ऑल्टो हर लुक आर इनकॉन्स्टेंट एंड यंग सिस्टर्स टेकिंग ऑन द रोल ऑफ यू मोस्ट इंसियरली एंड कम्स आउट विद ए नेचुरल परफॉर्मेंस सी हैज बीन बेटर प्रेजेंट वेन कंपेयर टू डेब्यू फिल्म भावना गैनी एंड रिडिप्ट प्राइज ईशा देओल एक्टिंग एंड डांसिंग and compare it to Isha Deol Mother's Hema Malini Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor it was the Isha Deol third consecutive flop but she earned critical acclaim and turn others observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films Isha Deol two first two movies in यह टोटल कुछ तो है एंड चुरा लिया है तुमने वेयर बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर फॉर कुछ तो है ईशा देओल अर्न मैक्सिमम रिव्यू फॉर टर्न अदर्स हु ग्रोथ ईशा देओल शोस इम्प्रूवमेंट एंड टर्म्स ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस एज वेल एज हर ओवरऑल अपीयरेंस टर्न अदर्स कंसिडर्ड अजय देवगन इज ऑन ए मिशन ऑफ एलिमिनेट द नोटोरियस टेररिस्ट अमजद खान राहुल देव हु किल्ड हिज वाइफ कोयना मित्रा एंड द लेटर्स इज अंडरग्राउंड फ्रॉम द आईज ऑफ द लॉ एंड प्लानिंग टू डिस्ट्रॉय मुंबई अविनाश हु इज स्ट्रगलर ऑन द अदर हैंड लॉस हिज जॉब एज एन एक्स्ट्रा इन द फिल्म आफ्टर एन आर्ग्यूमेंट विद एन इनकोजिस्टिक एक्टर्स ए न्यू कमर्स इंडू लैला इज हेल्प द अविनाश टू एंटर द इंडस्ट्री एंड सून बोथ फॉल इन लव विद ईच अदर्स नॉट नोइंग दैट सी हैड बीन सब्जेक्टेड टू ए कॉम्प्रोमिस विद द प्रोड्यूसर्स होपलेस अविनाश डिसाइडेड टू बी एन ऑटो रिक्शा ड्राइवर बट इंडू अपोलोजिस एंड एनकरेज अविनाश टू बी ए गुड एक्टर्स सून अविनाश एंड इंडू लक टर्न्स वेन फिल्म मेकर्स रानी कास्ट डेम्स टू एज लीड इन द नेक्स्ट फिल्म आफ्टर बींग इम्प्रेस ऑन their acting skills. Mangna, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the letters is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after the exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Hajar is none other than Amjad's young brother's Munna and arrests Amjad. Hajar calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samat and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod's launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and links the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it has Jilad a flight and ensues the during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Amjad kill Hajar's man. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad, both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad, to which the letters confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Amjad and Avinash return from the ambush, and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Hajar Khan. Munna, Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of Real Estate Agent. Lakshmi Kant Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sarat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshani Films Directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu Mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad Mothers and many more played their respective roles. And the song title, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Reshmiya. And now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmendra and Hema Malini Deol's, made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmendra and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actors Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sister's. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, opposite Aftab Sivadasani, with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Doyal received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Redift wrote, "Isha as a person exuded the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, She surely isn't up the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her friend, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project. Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isa Doyle's second film was Arjun Saloko Love's Tangles, Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan's Taran Adarsh of Indian FM praises her acting and growth. It is the Isa Doyle who surprises you with a mature performance, although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of an outmost sincerely and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films. Bhavana Gaini and Gridipt praised Isa Deol acting and dancing and compared it to Isa Deol Murders. Hema Malini, Deol's third and final release of the year, was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isa Deol's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and Taran Adarsh observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isa Deol's first two movies in year 2003, Kuch To Hai and Chura Liya Hai Tumne, were box office failures. For Kuch To Hai, Isa Deol's earned maximum review for Taran Adarsh, who wrote Isa Deol shows improvement and terms of performance as well as her overall appearance. Taran Adarsh considered Isa an argument with an inconsistent actor. A newcomer, Indu Laila, is helped the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a promise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani cast them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathore, but the latter is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajar returns home after the exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trains with passengers. He kills Rathore's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathore learns the Ajar is none another than Amjad, young brothers Munna, and arrest Amjad. Ajar calls Rathore at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samat, and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathore's launch. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad lunch that this brother is a terrorist. Hamzat pleads Hajar and links the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it as Jilad a flight and ensures the during explosions at the stations which Rathore and Hamzat kill Hajar's man. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathore and Hamzat, both shoot them down. Rathore Condels and Hamzat, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathore, Hamzat and Avinash return from the ambush, and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathore, and Akshay Kumar played the role of Hamzat Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isa Doyle played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Ajar Khan. Munna, Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Hote played the role of Real रियल एस्टेट एजेंट लक्ष्मीकांत बर्डे, लीड रोल ऑफ लक्ष्मण शरद सक्सेना, लीड रोल ऑफ हिनास फॉर्डर, हसरनी फिल्म डायरेक्टर्स एंड हिरमनी, लीड रोल ऑफ हिंदू मदर्स विवेक, लीड रोल ऑफ अग्रवाल पर्चना, लीड रोल ऑफ रजो बिना, लीड रोल ऑफ अमजाद मदर्स एंड मेनी मोर प्लेड देयर रेस्पेक्टिव रोल एंड द सॉन्ग टाइटल ऑल लिरिक्स वेर रिटन बाय समीर, ऑल म्यूजिक बाय कंपोज बाय हिमेश रेशमिया एंड नाउ टॉक अबाउट ईशा डोयल. ईशा डोयल इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस एंड मॉडल हु प्ले Mundtally appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmendra and Hema Malini, the roles made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life: Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is the elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmendra and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sisters. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career: in year 2002 to 2003, she started her acting career in a lead role with Vinay Shukla Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002 opposite Aftab Shiva Dasani with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Deol received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, "Isha as a person exude the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burdu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she surely isn't up the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project." Despite mixed reactions and the box office failure, Deol won numerous awards of her performance, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut at the 48th Filmfare Award. Isha Deol's second film was Arjun Shloka Love's Triangles Na Hum Jano Na Tum, opposite Saif Ali Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Taran Adarsh of Indian FM praises her acting and wrote, "It is the Isha Deol who surprise you with a mature performance. Although her look are inconsistent and young sisters taking on the role of and almost insincerely and comes out with a natural performance. She has been better present when compared to debut films Bhavana Gani and Redeemed praise Isha Deol acting and dancing and compare it to Isha Deol Mother's Hema Malini. Deol's third and final release of the year was Sanjay Chiller and Kya Dil Na Kahe opposite Tushar Kapoor. It was the Isha Deol's third consecutive flop, but she earned critical acclaim and Taran Adarsh observed that it was her better performance as compared to her previous two films. Isha Deol's first two movies in year 2003 Kuch To Hai and चुरा लिया है तुमने वेयर बॉक्स ऑफिस फेलियर्स फॉर कुछ तो है ईशा देओल अर्न मैक्सिमम रिव्यू फॉर तारण आदर्श हु ग्रोथ ईशा देओल शोस इम्प्रूवमेंट एंड टर्म्स ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस एज वेल एज हर ओवरऑल अपीयरेंस तारण आदर्श कंसिडर्ड अजय देवगन इज ऑन ए मिशन ऑफ एलिमिनेट द नोटोरियस टेररिस्ट अमजद खान राहुल देव हु किल्ड हिज वाइफ Koyna Mitra and the letters is underground from the आईज ऑफ द लॉ एंड प्लानिंग टू डिस्ट्रॉय मुंबई. अविनाश हु इज ए स्ट्रगलर ऑन द अदर हैंड लॉस हिज जॉब्स हैज एन एक्स्ट्रा इन द फिल्म्स आफ्टर एन आर्ग्यूमेंट विद एन इनकोजिस्टिक एक्टर्स ए न्यू कमर्स इंडू लैला इज help the Avinash to enter the industry and soon both fall in love with each other, not knowing that she had been subjected to a compromise with the producers. Hopeless, Avinash decided to be an auto rickshaw driver, but Indu apologizes and encourages Avinash to be a good actor. Soon, Avinash and Indu luck turns when filmmakers Asrani cast them to as lead in the next films after being impressed on their acting skills. Mangana, a new reporter, Lara Dutta, developed in leaking towards Rathod, but the letters is still traumatized and angered on the wife that Ajaz returns home after being exiled, but seeking the same motives and distractions, planning a bomb blast on trench with passengers. He kills Rathod's French inspector Deepak and is on the loose. Rathod learns the Hajar is none other than Amjad's young brothers Munna and arrest Amjad. Hajar calls Rathod at the Bandra terminus and where he kept passengers as hostage with a deal to release his side Masood Akshok Samat and Amjad and demand a helicopter for escaping Rathod bonds. According to the plans, and reaches to stations where he horrified Amjad learns that this brother is a terrorist. Amjad pleads Hajar and leaves the innocent people, but Hajar denies by naming it has Jilad a flight and ensures the during explosions at the stations which Rathod and Amjad kill Hajar's man. Just when Hajar and Masood tries to attack Rathod and Amjad, both shoot them down. Rathod condoles and Amjad, to which the latter confuses, stating that the persons who kill innocent people in the name of Jilad should be gunned down. At the end, Rathod, Amjad and Avinash return from the Ambuse and the cast of the movie was so amazing. Ajay Devgan played the role of Inspector Ajit Rathod and Akshay Kumar played the role of Amjad Khan. Tushar Kapoor played the role of Avinash Kapoor. Rana Lara Dutta played the role of Meghna. Isha Doyal played the role of Hina. Sunil Grover played the role of Mahesh Ranga. Avinash French. Laila played the role of Indu. Rahul Dev played the role of Hajar Khan. Munna Amjad Brothers and Terrorist. Viju Kote played the role of real estate agent Lakshmi Kant. Barde played the role of Lakshman. Sharat Saxena played the role of Hina's father. Harshani Films directors and Hermani played the role of Hindu mothers. Vivek played the role of Agarwal. Parchana played the role of Rajo. Veena played the role of Amjad mothers, and many more played their respective roles. And the soundtrack, all lyrics were written by Samir, all music by composed by Himesh Resmia. And now talk about Isha Doyal. Isha Doyal is an Indian film actress and model who prominently appears in Hindi films. The daughter of the two politicians, drama Dharmender and Hema Malini Deol, made her debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Puche in year 2002, which earned her award and nomination, including the Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. Early life, Isha Deol was born in Bombay, present in Mumbai. On 2nd November 1981, she is elder daughter of Bollywood star Dharmender and Hema Malini. She has a younger sister named Anna, and she is a half sister of the actor Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, and first cousin of actors Abhay Deol. She is Punjabi on her father's side and Tamil on her mother's side. She speaks Tamil and her mother's and sister's. During her school days, she was passionate about football and played as a midfielder. She was the captain of her school football teams, and she represented her college in handball at the state level and was also selected for the Indian national women football team. Career in year 2002-2003, she started her acting career in a lead roles with Vinay Shukla, Koi Mere Dil Se Pooche in year 2002, opposite Aftab Shiva Dasani with Sanjay Kapoor, Jaya Bachchan and Anupam Kher playing supporting roles. This movie was a box office failure. Isha Royal received mixed reactions from the critics upon her performance. Savera R. Someswar of Rediff wrote, "Isha as a person exudes the confidence and most borders on arrogance." Rakesh Burbu of Planet Bollywood wrote, "She isn't horrible, but given the hype and demand and of course comparisons, she surely isn't up the mark. Of course, she is now very close to being watched out, and if you are her fan, you can appreciate and others expect of her performance without completely losing faith in her future project." Despite mixed reactions and box office failure, Gaigal won the Nimri.